Giovanni, Rosso, Barolo, Serralunga. Please don't make me say that again. It's a mouthful, and my Italian isn't great, but this Italian is great. Everyone in the office is really, really excited about this because it's very rare that we get something of this quality. Gary Walsh has given it 95 points. He's also said that this is one of his top 10 producers out of Piedmont. This is the sort of wine that you bring out at a special occasion. It's a Christmas wine. It's a food wine. It's a wine to impress your friends. It's a wine to give as a gift. Tar and roses. Two really interesting things that you'd expect out of a wine, but what you get is the prettiness and the femininity and the floral notes of the roses, but that firmness of the tar. So it's got beautiful acidity. It's a bit licorice-y. It's a bit red currant-y. There's even a bit of sort of Earl Grey tea going on, if I am to be so wine wankery. It will age forever and just keep rewarding those who can wait that long.